son.
I believe this is a dead giveaway beat, right?
Yeah. Sober.
It's a dead giveaway. Where is dead giveaway? Somewhere out there.
I've been trying to focus, no one even noticed that I put the weight up on my shoulders. I've been going to roses, I've been going to notice, no one even knows if I'm as well. There's a part of this, like, oh, would you forget you wouldn't smoke to me? Ever want to smoke a weed? Shit, it happened to me and telling me. Anxious in this hell of a city, in my dreams, and he isn't scared of me. But I want me, I brought the knee, so I'm trying to play me. But I want to say, I want to see you with the like a Padre. I've been trying to eat him with the spot, his body's so alright. If you hate it, you can work with any face tonight. I've been told the shit to say, but you can get with the time to say. Someone give me say the manager, not how to play the what the fuck is time to say. I've been judging my own consumers, I don't waste a word, you cut his fucking throat. These are reasons to the overdose, and I'm like a comatose. Try to overdose, this government, the hopes broke. And you will see that usually it works about you. That you were just the people that refer to me. The news is not hurting me. The truth is the inside of every human being. But I'm fucking with this. I don't make it through this. Cut the mind is stupid. Proving that you're epic. And it's gonna win. So you bring a bunch of skill. But you never wanna use that shit again. Nightmares and drugs come in. And the only thing that you love. Please, Donald Trump is in the trouble. But I'm not a juggle like a president. So make a fair swing. And it's just like a time of win. Why you even scared of him? Man, here we are fucking Billy. Isn't killing him to be. And the people for the prisoners of the killer. We've been on free original reading of when the mind is set of fate. Go back and summon the great. So we can comprehend mistakes and honest and assume a genotype. We've seen the finest countries when humans rise. And the immigrants back to the country that they move back in time. Scared of me and looking at a singularity. It's rather be awake in an air where you can better breathe. Overcut the city, say if any minute speech will be easy for a higher race. Climate change of my plane, so divide the pain like a body can. You can see that I'm insane. I've been writing the same song 34 times. Never give a shit about the rhyme. Two guitars, two components of my mind. If you can find the words to try to give a fuck. Listen to the method. All they do is question. Such an insecurity. Exposed to the highest purity. Am I someone that we fit to be a human being? Soon to be a super being. Watch a blue team, not a truck. The way the party goes, star game. We're starting to hoax. Try to boast. It's a human trafficking. So it's time to kick your fantasy. What the fuck you better be a brother. Like you gradually turn this up in a battery. Now you're looking to see a gladiator with a battery. But now you're mad at haters. You just stop playing the attic. And it's me that's the measure. Bitch! Dead president, better than it is, it's all the medicine. Pain inside the head again, got you giving for the meds. Doesn't feed the fed, moment to the government's pumping, you're fucked dead. Scientists, your body doesn't, we can live in heaven, manipulate the weather, hot combination. I just have to say, like, Saturn is the halo when I'm praying. I'm beginning at the moon, and that's the same life. But everyone on a planet, so you're dead, am I right? Everyone on a planet, so you're dead, am I right?
Cobra! Hey, who'd you come here for? Was it Cobra Core?
Yeah. Cobra!
Coming out. Hey, that hat looks good on you, kid.
Thanks, bro. My homies gave it to me.
Yeah, I don't know about that dash roll, though. Yeah.
Oh.
That guy, he's a bum. He's a dirty, no good bum.
No, but really, really, really right now, give it up for this group of extraordinary young people right here doing this shit real big. Cobra.
Thank you. Thank you.
Phoenix Clubhouse. Yeah.
Cobra.
So we're gonna transition into the last part of the evening, which is gonna be a lot of fun. We're gonna do a couple things right now. We're gonna have the raffle right now and give away a piece of art that was made by Miles Frody. And that raffle's gonna happen right about.
So we are gonna do one last call for raffle tickets for this incredible piece of art. $1 raffle tickets. This original piece of art by Miles Frody, AKA Wordzilla, could be yours. For $1. So will you give us one song while I collect money for raffle tickets?
Oh,
for the
hell yeah. Actually, I don't have any more music. Shit.
Raffle song. Raffle.
I'm looking for that perfect raffle. We're gonna get a little future housey on it for a second.
Okay, so bring your dollar bills to the stage if you want raffle ticket.
Raffle ticket.
Thank you.
Last chance for the raffle tickets. $1 raffle tickets. Support art, support Phoenix Clubhouse. Support, support, support.
Raffle tickets, raise your hand if you're trying to get a last raffle ticket. All right, all right.
Okay, let's get a little bit of the attention up front, please. Y'all know Miles Frody put this together for us. Give it up for the artist right here.
Artist, performer, producer, he's a triple threat.
I'm gonna get a deal right here.
Yeah. All right, everybody drum roll like. Quickly, we need an abnormally small, skinny hand. There she is. Big money, no whammy, big money, no whammies. And the winner.
It's John C.
Yay!
Welcome.
That he did live tonight during the show while performing. Yeah, give it up for this guy. So now the fabulous Jai Rise will be coming back to the stage with his homie as well. And the freestyle session is about to commence. This man will be laying down the law, and we got another one laying down the beats. So gather your courage, wet your whistle, and get yourself to the side of the stage for freestyle.
Hey, want some merchandise? It's free. I'm gonna throw it. I hope someone catches it.
Oh shit.
One more. Thank you. Thank you guys for coming out.
How's everybody feeling right now? We still good, 1 a.m. crew? Y'all ready for that cypher sound? So, we're gonna lay down just a couple ground rules just to keep things moving and groovy and so we don't get any on the microphone. You know what I'm saying? Do we get it? Okay. So this is my boy Sylvan right here. He goes by the name Silver Soul. He's gonna be dropping these beats for us. Give it up for this dude right one time. Yeah. I'm kind of pacing this out. I'm gonna go real slow on all my words.